Hey there, it's your partner, LJT. Now, I feel like we've kind of hit a ceiling.
What with Mandela? No, I never learned. Bloody hell, Cub. No. For what? France. Oh, I never started the Furia Cup. Contact GTA, no?
No, it's not okay.
Why do you wait at the finish then? Thought I was waiting at the finish.
Yeah.
Is that?
I'm here for you. That shouldn't be a problem.
Ferrier Cup 2020. Alrighty, but there's 7 here at Palos Springs, basically. And here they go for their first fast lap. Difficult combination here. Hard break in the end. No time for the clock. Get on speed, shift. And it's all open here. Hard breaker in that. Little downhill brake zone. Little hole there. So it'll be short lap. Valley, pole position 54, 50.4, Larry 50.5. Blue Pickle with a 51. Little Pine pulls the shortest end there. The group, it said 30, and on Discord, it says 40. Random's in there. Didn't start from invite only. Yes. Valley has a pole, Larry is in second. Then it's Lil Pun. You have a warm up lap. Just one line. So Valley and Larry, then Pun and Foos in 4, Technique in 5, Wolf in 6, Sashganistan in 7. Bus in 8 and Croc in 9. Good luck, everyone. they really start. I have the two in front of me to grab already here. Inside is closing up. Not easy to overtake him. Take this little section and then go straight. Loop under the ricochet off the wall. And this is in this third position now, two fuse. Technique, also take advantage of that situation coming out of the stream now. Ooh, and there is the hook. Was that pun that caused that one? Looks like he is getting back to position. By the end of the Black Ferrari in the loop. Back and forth. He's got a bit of distance, so there's fuse. So he's on a second or 7-8. Second grand technique, best lap is for Vani 49. That night is gonna be the fastest lap for the whole race. I was fully in attack mode now. Where is Zosh? Got the vision and technique. He's got someone in the rear. That's a wolf. He'll have to be on the rest of the night. Looks like he's getting in the slipstream zone. Keep it in now. Bit of time in this section. And a bus right behind them. Who was behind them then? Thank you. in the slope zone. There's technique. Something happened to technique. Little flaw. He's trying to stay in the slipstream. Can't make a move here. Slack technique is trying to move. Only got a few seconds. Sash coming into the slipstream. It's gotta come now, there it is. Get that. Woof. Wants to take back. Didn't get it. To Valley, let's go position. Valley, that's going to be interesting. Valley didn't break his third lap record. Last lap, 50.3. And shot at this super hard corner. Grip loss. No improvement. Many times. 42 liters, little point 50.5. 1-0 for technique. Be nice to see him dive on the 50s. Curious what's his position now. Not too much. Behind, he still has pain in his vehicle. That is so bad. Oh, and that's a slipstream zone. Couldn't get it on this straight. Enough to stay close in the technical section here. Getting fuel some pressure. Can't do it here. Into the split. Third position here. Podium. To go, ready, still on the drop. That's Crocky. Traffic. And we see a maneuver on the front. That was Valley taking over position. One. And two laps to get it back. Pressure on him. This part of the system looking. It's gotta come back. It's gotta come back on the straight. Doesn't seem to get it. There's the last moment now. Decides to wait for it. Keep the pressure on Vani. It's better. Stay close. Vali with the arrow then. Maybe that's it helping. Can cool down and rest a bit. Maybe the other one is still under pressure. And here on the engine, I'm to press it. Ooh, and then Vali lets him go. He's got bored of the pressure. Chagas and the red Ferrari. Blue flag for him there. He took a little gap. Now he has to put the pressure on the pedal. There's a little gap. Stay clean in the technical section now. Nice overview helicopter. Back in the draft, making a move now. Dangerous with the off-bank corner here. Keeps the inside. And he's gonna come back on the straight. This is cat and mouse. Who's the cat? Who's the mouse? See that after 38 laps. Larry back in the lead. Still got eye on pump. Looks like he's got some damage on his car. It's quite alright. Temple left on it. Very easy to lose the car on. Took a few milliseconds. Larry in the lead, pulls off 49.9. Go to the party and put some times through. Here's Mondale with an overview of the best time. Fallentin, best time 49.515. Larry 49.9. And it's 50.2 for Enemy Wolf. 50.5 for Lil Pun. 50.8 for Fuse. 51.0 for the whole race. Technique. And Serge Gunston 51.1. I 54. Oh, and there we see he was a little bit too late in the short run. Managed to get out of for the next one. There's a lot of time. Where is Wolf? We just caught him on an error. He is fully on pressure. He's getting on such guns. See him push the car right on and over the limits. There. station. There's a time to see where we're going. Ooh, this is the wall. Hopefully I can take a few scratches in it. Very nice, it's a door. Some distance there. Can put pressure on the door that is like 3, 4, 5 seconds in front of you. If he looks like he's in the slipstream, might be too far. Definitely getting sucked a little bit closer now. Good timely break. Already there. Sash on the pressure. Lost his break. It's very intensive here. Just swing your joystick left and right all the time. To stay away from the slipstream distance for this trip. Looks like we managed again. Go back to the front. Improve his 49 time. That's for the extra 5 points. Nice lines there. Little bumper tots. Pretty chatter on the pressure. See the difference with the front drivers here in that corner. Having the clean line. Keeping the color. Trying to lose. Trying not to lose there. Rather than the time. You on the second stop right there. These drivers are in a rhythm, so you can see that either one of them that is in second position will have a relaxing moment in that technical section. And then let's try to make a gap on the straight. Probably having trouble with this overtake here. There is give away the inside. And fuel's still short on. Still might be in the 10 seconds. That we saw there. Fuel's got bun all over his ass here. Bun again. Hugging the walls. Looking for affection. significantly more damage than it feels. Which is a sign that it's not armored. Drivers not allowed to have armor on the cars. Really bad if I tell it how far it is taking me. Good move by Pan there. Haven't seen that too much overtaking that little piece. Section of the track. Piece. Staying in the drift. Draft forward there straight. Hard hitting the wall. Very easy to fuck out the car if you might stay in the draft tunnel there. Quickly get too much speed and going on to destroy it and the car will launch itself into the wall. He was already 20 laps or something in third position, but doesn't want to give it up. There he is, so looks like it's about a 13 second gap. No improvement in the times, the fuel's improved to 50.2. We'll feel 50.24 still. That's not the best time for little pun, 50.21. That's a good battle there. Did he get stuck there? What was that? And what was that? Was that Chibas? Chibas off the track at the moment. This duo is going to the line unless something freaky happened. Like last time when Larry made an error, or he got hit by another driver. Not sure how exactly back onto the straight. Times, but they gotta make sure that they're not slowing down in the battle. And they got half a track in front of the chasing duo Fuse and Pan. And that's technique for this. Pump Fuse had an incident. Technique now fighting for a fourth position. Where is Pump? It's a considerable crash. Six or seven seconds. Ooh, technique goes wide there. Straight and the slip for the straight. Ooh. Oh, maybe. Nope. I got it this lap. He's been under pressure for so long, and now he's got pressure for someone else. Oh, and then you see that you make the steering flaw, steering too quickly there. And it instantly loses a few seconds there. That's Larry with the best time, 49.2. Double at the times, Larry stole the best lap from Valentine, 49.237. Alistair, 49.5. 1-2 improvements from Panagiris to a 52.14, 52.38 for Fuse. Wolves still on a 52.43. What lap is it? Lap 32, that means 6 laps to go. Actually 5, it's 37 plus 1. Ooh, and there's a crash from Wolf. And there's the leaders coming. Oh! Bali, next up, she's avoiding that crash car. Hope it was a safe entry. Larry now looking for stream of Sash. And it started to rain, I didn't even notice that. Aye. That will definitely complicate things now. Oh, he's got the sharp lines already back. Slip. Barry's got a gap. Barry's got a gap. And there's a traffic again. Ooh. I went too well. There's a blue flag for technique. Not gonna give it away so quick. Larry is in the slip. Larry's in the slip. Palantir is along. Lap 34. Larry on the inside. Making a little lap. Saying, don't leave me, baby. Technique trying to play the game. And then goes out. Both leaders here showing sportsmanship. With two laps to go. What's happening? Know that the other drivers have nothing to do with the battle that they're doing right now. Ooh, Wally trying to turn Larry breaking again. See, they want to really for this fight to happen fair and square. Oh, this was the last lap. Oh, Jesus, how did I miss the count? That's Larry for the win, and who's gonna take third is 4 pound. Technique didn't manage to stay in. Fuses switched and made that little error. Oh, what the fuck was that? But looks like we made an error. So cool down that close. Should stop and move that. Good luck. Larry with the extra points to the fastest lap in the last section of the race. Technique still managed to keep 5th place. Which he'll definitely be glad for. Wolfie not managed to steal 6th. In the last lap I was like, oh, what are you doing? You're giving the spot back to each other and then again and again. It was just a cool down lap. But there was some contact with the lap drivers. Larry stole the best lap and the last laps of the race. Yeah, that was a good battle. Yeah, I had a few moments where you lost them almost.